taken from Esther chapter 10 and verse 3. I read, "For Mordecai the Jew was second to King Ahasuerus and was great among the Jews and well received by the multitude of his brethren, seeking the good of his people and seeking peace to all his countrymen." Hallelujah. I've just taken that from New King James Version, and it's so beautiful to see that Mordecai was rejected, who was just a nobody in quotes, you know, who was not reckoned, who was a slave in a foreign land, became second to the king, and he took care of his people. He was loyal to his people. The Bible says that the multitude of the brethren loved him because he was seeking their good, and he was seeking peace. Ensure that you are that person that people can relate with as being that loyal and faithful leader. Be someone who can be trusted. Mordecai did not remain as the gate man, but he was promoted to the second in command because the care of the people that he has in his heart. Do you have care for the people who work with you, who you relate with? Do that today and be sure that you will not go unrewarded.